divide 63 by 3. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 63 here, 3 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 6, here 3. When do we get 6? In 3 table, 3 2s, 6. Now, we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So, 3 down, so 3. When do we get 3? In 3 table, 3 1s, 3. Now, we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.